Good evening. A Mackay woman accused of biting a security guard after she was thrown out of a nightclub has been charged. Landcare has opened nominations for $55,000 grants for farmers and fishers. Dawson MP George Christensen says the program is designed to boost the industries. And hundreds of kids are expected to watch New South Wales play Queensland in the Sheffield Shield starting at Harrop Park on Sunday. Mostly sunny in Mackay tomorrow, 32 degrees.